In the last class, we learned to write A, B, and then the reading of the words, right? Today we will learn how to write C, D, E, and F. What is the sound of C? Sound of C is K. What is the sound of C? K. What is the sound of D? D. What is the sound of E? E. What is the sound of F? F. Okay. So, let's start to write with the letter K. So, we have to write from the third line. 1, 2, 3. We have to start from the third line. For every letter in the cursive writing, we have to start it with the tail. So, starting from the third line, go to second line. Starting from the third line, go to second line. Okay. And then come back. Take a small tail. Okay. So, this is the way we write K. Now, we will see how to write D. Here also, we have to start from the third line and then start with a tail, go up, come down to the third line, again go to the first line and come back to the third line, D. Okay, so how we wrote the K, that is starting from the second line, go to starting from the third line, go to second line, come back to third line, K. Okay, and then D. Starting from third line, go to second line, come down, go to the first line, come down to third line, D. Okay, this is the way we write K and D. Here, we will read the words starting with the sound K. K says cup. K says cow. K says cup. K says cow. And we will learn the words starting from the letter D. And the, what is the sound of letter D? D sound is D. D says deer. D says doll. D says deer. D says doll. Okay. So, when you are writing the letters, what you have to do? You have to say the letter name, that is C. C is the letter name and the sound is K. And the, what is the letter name of this? The letter name of this is D. And the sound is D. Okay. So, we have to start from where? We have to start from the third line, go to second line, come back and then complete. This is K. And how to write D? Start from the third line, go to second line, come back, go to the first line, come down and leave with the tail. That is D. Okay. Now we will see the writing pattern of letter E. Which is this letter? Is E. What is the sound of E? Sound of E is E. What is the sound of E? E. Okay. So let us write E. Here also we have to start from the third line. 1, 2 and 3. Start with the tail. Go to second line. Come down. E. E says E. What E says? E. Okay. And which letter is this? This is F. F sound is F or F. What is, which letter is this? F. What is the sound of F? Sound of F is F or F. Okay. We will see how to write. Here also we have to start from the third line. 1, 2 and 3. Start from third line, go to the first line, come down to the fourth line, go to second, third line, take a curve and go to second line. This is the way we write F. Okay. starting from the third line, go to second line, come to the third line, leave with the tail. Okay, now we will see how to write F. To write F, we have to start from the third line. Starting from third line, go to the first line, come down to the fourth line, go to third line, take a curve and touch to the second line. F. Okay, so how many letters we learn today? 4 letters. That is K, D, A, F. Okay, let us see the words starting with the letter E. Which is this letter? This is E. What is the sound of E? Sound of E is A. Okay, so A says engine, A says I. A says engine, A says I. Okay, now let us see the letter F and the word starting with F. So this is letter F. Which is this letter? This is letter F. What is the letter name? F. And the sound of F is or F. Okay. F says fish. F says flower. F says fish. F says flower. Okay. Today we will learn to read some more words. That is C-U-P, cup. Okay. And then once again, b a t bat, k a p cup, m a t mat, a n t and, b a t bat, c u p cup, M A T mat, A N T ant. Okay, so in your 4 line notebook you have to write K D F F, that is C D E and F. Okay children, okay, take care of yourself. We will meet in the next class.